60 as well, it's like, fuck me. Starting to lose it. It's a song called Lust for Freedom! We'll be right back. flying above me. After the show, don't fuck off straight away. I know it's a school night and you've got work tomorrow, but don't.
Nice tilt!
Yeah, it does. But we're, you know, give us a couple of seconds to towel down, we'll come out and take pictures with you and sign shit and all that, okay? So don't go away. This next song was a song that we were always asked to do. We didn't, so we decided to put it in the set. It's a song called Dead on Arrival. Yeah! We'll be right back. You might see me sitting down on this stool once every so often. Because wearing this prosthetic fucking kills you. I take it you found out about how I lost my leg and all the rest of it, yeah? You want to see it? Just let me make sure my balls are all covered up first. Oh yeah, there you go. How's that? It's a motherfucker, isn't it? But it's a bitch to wear. But it allows me to do what I do, so. Anybody that knows me also knows I got this massive hang-up or massive obsession with pussy. Ah, fuck, I just said that shit. Actually, what I meant to say was I got a massive... I did say it, didn't I? I did.
Yes, yes!
Okay. Yeah, I do have an obsession with Jack the Ripper and pussy, okay? It's a song called Wrath of the Ripper! October, and well, it's just slightly short of a month, isn't it now? And we were supposed to have copies, but our record label let us down very badly, so we don't. Now, if you do want a copy of that still before it comes out, then give your name and your email address to our wonderful merch lady, Melissa, and she will take that down, and then as soon as we get home, we'll be in touch and tell you how to get hold of it, okay? This is the title track of that album. It's called At the Gates. When you get the album and you start reading the lyrics, you'll understand it. Okay!
Okay!
Yeah, it's okay, that's right. We had a bit of a discussion, and it really was a discussion, not an argument, in the dressing room.
What's it going to be?
About whose cock was bigger. Guess who won?
One of you.
know, that's bollocks. Okay. All hell, let loose! Thursday night, you know, when it's a school night. Yeah. Okay, anybody here, I know you did, buy the last Reaper album? Okay, you did? Okay. This one that is for all those people that didn't and the ones that did. Walking in the Shadows! All together. Okay. Please don't get up on the stage. It makes me really uncomfortable and I don't like falling down. It fucking hurts. As, oh, you can't see it, can you? Oh yeah, look at all those fucking scraped scars and the rest of them are on my ass. Okay, anybody here buy the second Grim Reaper album? Awesome. This one's for all of you anyway. It's a song called Fear No Evil. Mentally unstable. I took her to the doctors didn't fucking look at her at all. He just looked at me and held out his hand and he said, Steve, take two of these. Again, this was a song we were always asked for, and I don't even think we played this back in the day. And I want to make a dedication because she's worked so fucking hard. She's got really stressed out. And I'd like to dedicate this song to Melissa for all your work and for all your help, honey. Thank you very much. It's a song called The Show Must Go On. just over 8 years ago, well, over 8 years ago, we lost, in my opinion, the best rock vocalist to have ever walked this planet. I'm talking about Ronnie James Dio. And tonight we would like to do a tribute along with your help. It's, because I know you know the song, okay? It's a song called Don't Talk to Strangers. Remember, Ronnie is listening. So we'll try that again. Cause it'll only bring you. Yeah! Much better, guys. Much better. God bless you, Ronnie. This song is one before last. We don't do encores anymore because it just takes me so long to get on and off stage. So the one after this is your last one, and then I'm fucking off. Anyway, this next song boys didn't want to do because they said it's a song for girls, and I said, well, that's just fucking total bollocks. So let's see. It's a song called Wasted Love.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, guys. This, I've got to tell you, whilst you're doing that, that is why I spent 7 weeks in hospital fucking thinking about how the hell I could get back up here and do this shit for you. So thank you very much.
Yeah!
Woo!
Thank you.
I'm here to see tonight. Gotta find a friend. Just need a guiding line guiding me to the end. Give me nothing but trouble. Can't take any more. What to do? Me heart grows. If you're going to the same place we're going to, then we will see you in heaven!